Retention schedules define how records are managed in the records management system until their eventual destruction or transfer to another location. A retention schedule is created against a record category. A retention schedule contains one or more steps that define a particular action to be carried out. First, you create a summary of the schedule. Then the steps in the schedule. Hover over a record category in the file plan and click View Details. The Category Details page displays, and you can see that no schedule has yet been created for this category. Click Create Retention Schedule. Now, in the General section, click Edit. First, you need to enter a retention authority. This is the authority that states how records should be retained or disposed of. Next, you should enter a summary of the retention schedule. This information is not actively used, but the text is displayed in the record category summary in the file plan, and is important from a legal perspective. Finally, select what the schedule will be applied to. If you select Record Folder, the schedule is applied to folders, and all operations occur at folder level. With this setting, you can't manage records as individual units. If you select Record, then the retention schedule is applied to records, and all operations occur at record level. When you're done, click Save.